across to Barry, fakes in deep now. Barry put it in front. They score. Puljujarvi from point blank range makes it 1-0 Edmonton.
You know, to start this entry into the zone for the Edmonton Oilers, at first it was Darnell Nurse on the left side coming in as a defenseman joining the rush. And then to finish this off, it's Tyson Barry on the right side joining the rush. And here's the initial entry here. You see Ryan Nugent-Hopkins eventually gets it back. And nice little hesitation move there by Barry. And look how wide open Puljujarvi just kind of sits in that pocket in between defenders. None of the Flames really have a stick or a body. And that's just easy pickings for Puljujarvi behind Rittich.
Fifth goal, seven games for Jesse Puljujarvi, and Oilers open the scoring in the opening period on that nice setup by Barry.